Hello, this is Mark from My Keys to Music. Thanks for joining me on this video. You know, this particular song is perhaps my favorite Rush song. And it's one of those that you really can't deny. I remember first hearing this song. It was way back in the day. We were taking a long car trip and my cousin was next to me and it was his job to provide the music while I did the driving. And you'll never meet a bigger Rush fan than this guy. And I liked Rush. I knew all the traditional Pat and Rush songs, you know, Tom Sawyer, Limelight, Red Barchetta, maybe even Fly By Night if you went back into the relics. And those are what I consider the main Rush songs that, from a casual listener standpoint. Now, he was a true fan. And he says, well, Mark, have you ever heard The Camera Eye? And I said, I can't honestly say that I have. Now, this goes way back, so don't want you to think that I just heard The Camera Eye yesterday. But he says, you got to listen to this song. Listen to this. So he puts it on, and it starts out with city sound effects, and I'm listening, and then you hear this synth sound building up and coming in slowly. And then you hear this gurgling, that randomized LFO that you hear. And then it builds from there, and the drums keep getting stronger and stronger, and the bass parts come in, and then it evolves into this amazing masterpiece, 11 minutes of pure joy that you probably don't hear or ever heard on the radio. And if you have, please leave a comment, because I'd be curious to see if they ever played this on the radio. But that was, you know, a moment. And, you know, if you're like me, then you remember the first time you hear a song that really makes a big impression on you. And this was no exception to that. So the reason for this song today, besides the fact that I love it, it's actually a request from a student taking Master of the Nord Stage 3, a course I offer at My Keys to Music, specifically for Nord Stage 3 owners. And he is in a Rush cover band. Now, to me, being in a Rush cover band is probably a big challenge by itself. In fact, I can think of two other groups that might be even more difficult than being in a Rush cover band. That would probably be in a Genesis cover band or a Yes cover band. Those, for a keyboard player, I would say those are even more challenging. So he asked, hey, I need to do a bunch of Rush songs. I'm fairly new to the Nord Stage 3. Can you help? And this song and the fact that I already did the Tom Sawyer song, you know, I'm definitely intrigued by Rush, and I know a lot of you are as well. So I took the challenge on and spent some time creating the sounds and doing a little rehearsal for the performance that you just saw. And that's where this came to be. So for those of you who have a engineering mindset and a sound creation curiosity about you, you can join me on my Patreon site or on my main website, My Keys to Music, where if you take the course Master of the Nord Stage 3, or if you join as a patron at the Discovery level membership, then I actually make a how-to video on how I construct these sounds piece by piece, component by component. And I do make a bundle available, which is a file you can upload to your Nord Stage 3, where everything you saw there is going to be at your fingertips without having to do any extra work. So if you're interested in that, feel free to join me there. So if you liked how we focused on Rush in this particular video, be sure to check out my other Rush videos where we feature the song Tom Sawyer, both the intro part as well as the keyboard solo. I've also got some other Rush videos in the making. So if you want to come along for the ride, be sure to subscribe, click the notification bell icon, and you won't miss any of the Rush videos coming up in the future Discovery series here for the Nord Stage 3. In the meantime, feel free to leave a comment, and thanks for watching.